Hello everyone, today is July 19, 2021. So as usual, we are here to check the movement of the Philippine Stock Exchange Index, kung ano na po yung nangyari ng ating market. But before we proceed, this is only a disclaimer that there is no recommendation to buy, to sell, or to hold your position if you have shares of the companies that we are going to discuss today. The purpose of this discussion is only for educational purposes, to study the support and resistance. So it is depend on your strategy in trading. So every traders may kanya-kanya po tayong strategy. So but for me, support and resistance is very much important. So let's go to the PCI chart. Still hindi pa rin na-break ni PCI itong inclined resistance. So this is the one we discussed last Friday, that if ever PCI will break this inclined resistance, then he will create a pattern. So this is good, but for now, still hindi pa rin na-break ni PCI. Nag-down yung market last Friday and nag-bounce naman dito sa my support. Pero today, na-break po niya itong support area and is going to the next support line below. So, this area here. So, nag-bounce yung PCI here. As of 10:43 in the morning, he is down by 1.76%. So, we will monitor until the closing time na, kung ano po yung closing level ni PCI. But still, as I said, nandito pa rin siya sa ilalim ng inclined resistance. So we will watch this inclined resistance na ma-break ni PSEI. So kung hindi niya ma-break, of course, possible still there's a downward movement if ever hindi ma-break itong inclined resistance. So this is only my own opinion. So this is the one I need to monitor this incline resistance. Kung ma-break yan, then they will create a pattern, then this is good. Kung makita natin na may pattern after, he will break this incline resistance. So, ngayon, nasa ilalim pa rin. So, we will monitor in next coming days. So, we will see the sum of this stock here. First one, ACEN. Kung ano na po yung movement ni ACEN, si AC Energy Corporation. So dito sa may exponential moving average 50, this red line. But for me, matagal-tagal pa ito, no? Kasi malalim ang down ni ACEN last Friday. So for my own opinion, kung mag-hold man yung horizontal support, this line here, kung mag-hold ba niyan, then still okay for me. Pero kung bababa yan dito sa my horizontal support and to this exponential moving average 50, this is the line when we need to watch for ACEN, this inclined support. So if you have position, kung mag-hold man diyan, then still okay for me. Kung mag-hold siya dito sa my horizontal support area. Pero kung hindi mag-hold yan and there's a drop and he will close below exponential moving average 50 today, so dito na natin abangan si ACEN on this inclined support. So that is my thoughts for ACEN. Tingnan natin si MM kung ano na po yung movement ni MM. Si Mary Mart. Oh, si Mary Mart. Na-break po itong incline na resistance, this line here. Na-break po niya yan. And then, we go up and then na-break again ito, this incline support. So, bumalik. Nandito na sa my support area na naman si may remark. Okay? So, nandito sa my support area. But for me, I will not be aggressive for may remark now. Unless, kasi kung mag-draw tayo ng incline, again, nandito pa rin din sa may, kung mag-draw ako dito ng incline, resistance, so, kailangan makalabas si Mary Mart on this area. Pero kung mag-bounce dito, just watch on this incline resistant kung may rejection o mag-bounce. So, for me, still, hindi pa rin ako convincing kay Mary Mart unless you will break this incline resistant and I will create a pattern after that. For now, downward pa rin movement si MM. If ever, hindi niya ma-break itong incline resistance. So, kung mag-hold mo itong support and there's a bounce, what's this incline resistance na ma-break? Kung hindi ma-break, there's a possibility that this support ay ma-break ni Mary Mark. So, for me, I will wait if there is a breakout of this incline resistance and it will create a pattern. So, mas maganda kung umabot sa dito sa may above all exponential moving averages. So, next one, dito. Tingnan natin si dito, CMA, kung ano na po yung movement ni dito. So, si dito, hindi pa rin na-break itong incline resistance and then is going to this area, to this horizontal support. So, kung may bounce dyan, kung if ever mag-bounce man yan, then this is the next incline resistance you need to watch if there is a rejection. Kasi kung may rejection, babalik yan dito sa my support area. So, nasa support area si dito, but we need to wait another candle confirmation or price confirmation kung may bounce in this area. Kasi wala pa tayong makita na may bounce dito na area. But, nandito na yung support area si dito. So, for me, hintay-hintay lang kung may confirmation candle. And if there is a bounce, seek this incline resistance na ma-break ni dito. If ever hindi na ma-break, then, of course, you need to take your profit. Because there's a possibility that it will go back to this horizontal support area. So, next one, we have Metro Bank. Tingnan natin si Metro Bank kung ano na pong nangyari. We discussed Metro Bank last Friday na dapat mag-hold yung bond of the channel. So, hindi po yan na-hold, no? Last Friday, hindi yan na-hold. And, nag-bounce naman dito sa my horizontal support pero na-break ni Metro Bank ngayon. Nandito naman siya sa my next horizontal support area. For me, we need to wait another kung mag-drop pa ulit si Metro Bank on this area. Kasi malayo na yan, no? There's a possibility na there's another drop up to this horizontal support area. So, ito lang ng opportunity for Metro Bank. Semirara. Tingnan natin si Semirara. Kung ano ng right movement ni Semirara. So, Semirara, taas ng taas si Semirara, no? So, ngayon, tumaas si Semirara. Pero, for me, antay ako ng another drop for Semirara. So, malayo yan sa may, nag-retest dito sa may horizontal support sa top line of the channel, pero nag-bounce kaagad. So, for me, just watch this incline support kung mag-hold. Yan lang, tingnan mo yan yung incline support kung mag-hold yan. Pero kung hindi mag-hold dito yan, magbagsak sa ilalim next in the next coming days. So, hintay-hintay lang ng opportunity. Kasi kung hindi mag-bounce yan, possible we will go back to this area here. Kung may position kayo, then watch this incline support. So, I hope you learn something about this discussion. And if you have comments, just put your comments in the comments box. And thank you very much and God bless us all.